Hey guys, the question is, the following three defense stocks are to be combined into a stock index in January 2030. Perhaps a portfolio manager believes these stocks are an appropriate benchmark for his or her performance. Assume the index is scaled by a factor of 10 million. That is, if the total value of all firms in the market is $5 million, the index would be quoted at 500. So here is our other data. Calculate the initial value of the index if a value weighting scheme is used. Second, what is the rate of return on this index for the year ending December 31st, 2013? For the year ending December 31st, 2014. Second, so here is our question. Now to get the full detailed solution, you can message me on this number shown on the screen, or you can click on the link given in description box. So message me and get instant reply. And thank you for watching my video.